गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द प्रैक्टिकल्स ऑफ डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स लैब। द कोड ऑफ दिस सब्जेक्ट इज BTES 30218। सो द फर्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इज टू वेरीफाई द ट्रुथ टेबल्स ऑफ ऑल लॉजिक गेट्स। एज वी नो दैट वी हैव सिक्स लॉजिक गेट्स इन डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। द वेरी फर्स्ट इज नॉट गेट, देन ऑर गेट, एंड गेट, XOR gate, NOR gate and NAND gate. Out of these six gates, only the NOT gate is in which we will use only single input and it will produce the single output, whereas all the other gates will have two or more inputs and they will produce the single output. So the very first gate is NOT gate. It is also called as inversion gate because it will invert the value from 0 to 1. If 0 will be given as input, the output will be 1, like given in the table. Like if A is 0, A input is 0, Y is 1, and if A is 1, Y is 0. The next is the circuit of OR gate. This is the symbol of it, and the truth table of OR gate is for 0 and 0, the output is 0. For input A and B as 0 and 1, output is 1. For A is 1 and B is 0, output is also 1. And again at the last point, when both inputs are 1, the output will be 1. This is based on the logical addition. So next is AND gate. It will implement the multiplication. So this is the circuit or representation of AND gate. And the truth table of AND gate is for 0 and 0, we have 0. In this AND gate, if any of the input is 0, we will get the 0 output. Like second case, A is 0, B is 1, output will be 0. A is 1, B is 0, output is 0. At the end, when both the inputs are 1, we will receive the 1 output. Next is the XOR gate. It will produce the output 1 when we have different input values, and will produce 0 when we have same input values, either 0, 0 or 1, 1, as given in this truth table of XOR. That at 0 and 0 means A is 0 and B is 0, Y is 0, and even at A is 1 and B is 1, Y is also 0. So next, when we have different inputs, A is 0 and B is 1, Y is 1, and again if A is 1 and B is 0, Y is 1. The next gate is NOR gate. This is the symbol of NOR gate. We will use inversion gate over the OR gate, and this will act opposite as per this OR gate. And its truth table is when we have 0 and 0 inputs, we will receive 1 output. Otherwise, at all the points, we will get 0 output. Like 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1, we will receive 0 output. The last gate is NAND gate. In this, we will also use the inversion over this AND gate, and it will also act opposite as per the AND gate. That means at 1 and 1 only, we will receive the 0 output. Otherwise, if any of the input is 0, we will receive 1 as output. So these are the basic introduction about the truth tables of all logic gates. Now let's demonstrate it on a particular kit. So this is the kit that we will use to verify the truth tables of the logical gates. So first of all, I will just explain you this kit. So these are the points where we will supply the inputs to all the logical gates, and at this point we will get the output. So at every circuit, the left portion is the input. So these are the inputs, and the yellow point that will be connected to this LED, and we will get the output of the particular circuit. So let's verify all these truth tables one by one. So first of all, we will implement this NOT gate, and this is the only gate that will have only single input and single output. So this is how I will connect the wires to the inputs. So at this point A, the input is connected. The very first gate is NOT gate. This is the only gate out of these six gates which will have single input and single output will be there. So this input from this point will be connected like this, and the output will be connected from this yellow portion to
this point of LED. So then I will switch on the kit and see at this point the input is 1 and the output is 0, and if I will shift this input from 1 to 0, the output is 1. So that means this NOT gate is inverting the input from 0 to 1 and 1 to 0. So next, all the other gates will have two inputs, so that is why I will supply the two inputs to all the circuits. So the input is being supplied to this OR gate and the output will be connected same like the NOT gate. So first of all, when both inputs are 0 and 0, the output is 0, and when we will supply one input as 1 and the other as 0, so the output is 1. Again, if we have 1 at 0, the output is 1, and when both the inputs are 1, the output is 1. Now the next gate is AND gate. So the working of AND gate is, if any of the input is 0, so the output will be 0, and when both the inputs are 1, the output will be 1. So similarly, the output from this circuit will be connected like this. So first of all, the inputs are 0, so the output is again 0, and when we have 0 and 1, the output still is 0. So when the inputs are 1 and 0, A is 1 and B is 0, the output is 0, and when both A and B are 1, the output will be 1. So the next gate is XOR gate. So the output of XOR gate is when both the inputs are same, either it is 0 and 0 means A is 0 and B is 0, and if A is 1 and B is 1, the output is 0, and when both the inputs are different, we will get 1 output. So at this point both are 1, so output is 0, and if both are 0, output is 1. See, if I will change the input as 0, 1, so output is 1, and if it is 1 and 0, so the output is 1. The next gate is NOR gate. In the NOR gate, if any of the input is 1, we will have 0 output, and if both the inputs A and B are 0, we will get 1 as output. See, at this point both the inputs A and B are 0, so the output is 1, and if we will supply 0, 1, output is 0. If it is 1, 0, output is 0, and if all the inputs are 0, the output is, all the inputs are 1, the output is 0. So the last gate is NAND gate. The phenomena of this NAND gate is, if the input from all the inputs will be 0, so we will get 1 as output. So see, at this point both the inputs are 1, so for 1 and 1 in AND gate we will have 1, but NAND gate is inverting, so that is why we will getting in output as 0. So if it is 0, 1 and 0, 0 and 1, the output is 1, and if it is 0, 1 and 0, the output is 0, and at both the zeros we will get output as 1. So this is it with your first practical, that is to study and verify the truth tables of all the logical gates.